If you love pizza, stop scrolling. You need to try this deep dish sausage pizza. To make the filling, saute one diced onion in olive oil with one diced red and green pepper. Next, add your spices, half a teaspoon each of dried oregano, dried basil, and marjoram. Once that's cooked down, add 1 pound of cooked and drained pork sausage meat, then stir to combine. Next, drape a large thin circle of pizza dough over and into a cast iron or oven-safe skillet. We've got a great pizza dough recipe on YouTube you can use. Add about half your sausage filling and spread it out evenly. Now add half a can of diced and drained tomatoes on top. Make sure you drain out all the liquid from the can. We're not making soup here. Add a good amount of mozzarella, then repeat the layers, and finally top with pepperoni. Fold the overhanging dough up and over the side of the pan to create a crust, then bake in a preheated 400-degree oven for 30 to 35 minutes. Welcome to Pizza Heaven.